Hey there, thanks for watching. I'm Sean George, and I'm going to show you how to draw a face. So the first thing you're going to need is a pencil and a sheet of paper. So you're going to want to do kind of like this. Just start out with a simple oval shape, like that. Now everyone's face is different, obviously, but typically this is going to be the, you know, average shape of a face. Then what you want to do is draw a cross shape that are going to represent the nose and the eyes, so right down the middle. First, we'll practice that way. And then you're going to want to go about, let's say, 3/5 of the way up from the chin and the forehead, and make a cross like so. And that's going to be where your eyes are going to be. So it's a little bit mathematical in this way, but with pencil you can erase it. So now what you're going to do is the eyes are going to be in the center, so you do like so. Where your eyes are going to be. Okay, so just make a mark right here as well. And you're going to make a football shape right here in between the eyes. Like that. Now your nose is going to be about 3/5 of the way down, right about here. So you're going to make a mark right there for the nose. Let's just go about halfway in between the nose and the chin is going to be where your mouth is going to be. Right there. So make a mark there. And your ears, importantly, are going to be about the same length down as where your nose should be. So actually your ear should be, the earlobe should start off right there and right here. And probably go up to about a little bit lower than the eye level, maybe, let's say. And there you go. Now that's just a simple face right here. Let's do the eyes. Eyebrows right here. Now your nose, like so. Now, erasing is just as important as drawing, so you can actually draw while you erase. You can do the hair however you want, or shape the face however you like, but this is probably just a simple example of just how to do a regular face. I'm just doing this from my mind, so not doing anyone in particular. And there you go, just a little bit of detail on the lips. So now I'm going to attempt to do this portrait of Lincoln from the $5 bill. Let's see how it comes out. I'm going to start out with the same basic shape. And I'm going to do the same thing with this cross shape, but I'm going to move over to the right because Lincoln is facing towards his left. So. I have you open all night like your IHOP. I'll take you home, baby, let you keep me company. You give me some of you, I give you some of me. You look good, baby, must taste heavenly. I'm pretty sure that you got your own recipe. So pick it up, yeah, I like you. I just can't get enough, I gotta drive through. Cause it's me, you, you, me, you. All night, have it your way. For play before I feed your appetite. Let me get my ticket, baby, let me get in line. I can tell the way you like it, baby, supersize. Hold on, you got yours, let me get mine. I ain't leaving till they turn up or the close sign. Take my heart, cause your body like a carry up. Let me walk into your body to you. Give me up, tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. That's a whole lot of you and a side of me. That is a full of myself, so want you full of me. And if it's room for dessert, then I want a piece. Baby, you're my order right, no errors. I'ma touch you in all the right areas. I can feed you, you can feed me. Girl, deliver that to me, come see me. Cause it's me, you, you, me, you. All night, have it your way. For play before I feed your appetite. Do you like it well done, cause I do it well. Cause I'm well seasoned, if you couldn't tell. Now let me walk into your body till you hit me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Say, take my heart, touch your body like a carry up. Let me walk into your body till you give me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. What's your number? I'm glad I came. Can you take my order? What's your name? Girl, what's your number? I'm glad I came. Can you take my order? Over here. What's your name? Come closer. What's your number? Over here. I'm glad I came. Come closer. Can you take my order? Over here. What's your name? Come closer. What's your number? Over here. I'm glad I came. Come closer. Can you take my heart? Take my heart and touch your body like a carry up. Let me walk into your body till you give me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Tell me you're my baby, don't you come me up. Take my heart and touch your body like a carry up. What I like to do for the hair is kind of just make some individual strands. So we both gave up. Can't take it back. It's the way it was. The lights are there. So for the hair, I'm gonna do these contour lines like I've been doing, and then I'll darken in the dark parts and leave the light parts alone and maybe shade in a little bit. So it'll kind of come out looking like the print style on the bill. It's not quite finished, but so far, there you go. It's almost done. Go. Good old honest Abe. I'm just gonna sign my name and it's finished. And that is how you draw a face. Thanks for watching.